The daughter of an elderly woman mauled by pit bulls in Dallas says her mother is strong, but her recovery will be slow and long. The 76-year-old victim remains in critical condition. This is at Methodist Dallas Medical Center. She's awaiting surgery with two broken wrists. Her daughter tells us she has a dislocated shoulder as well. Now, this attack happened at Beckley Heights Park on Friday. Two men working near that park rescuing the woman and called in for help. The owner of the dogs, Martha Yescas-Lira, police arresting her and charged her with third-degree felony attack by dog causing serious bodily injury. She also is being held on a $5,000 bond and also on an immigration hold.